Namaste, dear friends. I'm Nathalie, lead instructor from InDepth Yoga Academy, and I'm happy to welcome you on our online course where you will become a successful yoga teacher. So, what we need to our course, it's your willingness to learn, to step out of your comfort zone, and of course we need small set up at home, in your living room, whatever you will be happy to organize, small corner, where you will be do your practice. So what we need, of course we need the yoga mat. It's your main material which you will be working, practicing, and mostly living your life. But also slowly I recommend you to start create your probe collection. So what we need, first we need the yoga straps. That I highly recommend you before we jump into our practice to have it. Usually it's sell in any online shop, or maybe you already have it. It's have the buckle and it's like maybe a couple meters long, so that's quite enough, and that's the great tool which we need to start our everyday practice. We also might need some blusters. That's how they look like. Again, if you don't have it right now, it's not a big deal. You might grab the cushion from your sofa. But later on, when you will become a yoga teacher and start to teach people, much better to have some blusters. Usually in different shapes, different weights. I have rectangle one and it's around 2-3 kilos. So that's help me to sit down or to use for restorative classes, which I will be explaining later on. Also, I recommend to have the blanket. It sometimes need to cover you during your shavasana practice, or for some people we need to put under the shoulders when we're going to inversion, like a shoulder stand, for example. Small pillow for meditation might need it. And also I have personally small extra mat which I place under the knee, because sometimes people have problem with the knee, and when we stay in Anjaneyasana position, extra cushion for the knee might be great. You can make it by yourself from the additional mat, just cut it, or you might find out like small pieces. Like mine, we sell in our school, but again, that might come a little bit later on. It's not necessary to have immediately, but you will see that I am using. And also a couple of things which really, really important, and it's the yoga blocks. Can't show you right now, because I am expecting them from the shop soon. Also, as I say, sometimes when you are moving around, changing the studios, some studios have it, but because of our situation right now at home, so I haven't yet, so I'm expecting them. So yoga blocks, it's also necessary tools which will help us to improve the body positions, which help us to create more space in our body. I highly recommend to have it and prepare during next couple of days.